It was the most fun, but I'll tell you, as a comedian, it really got me used to cameras. Giant cameras used to freak me out. Red eye 40 times. It's like, it's just easy. You know how it is with your own show. Like, all of a sudden, you almost look at the camera, you start to play with it, you become more comfortable. And so red eye really did that for me. And then, but no, it didn't make an impact. Certain things don't impact the comedy club audience. It's very strange. Like, that was a great show. I had a Netflix series. Resurgence with Gutfeld was like 6 months ago, and I did one spot, one night. It was great. Flew in from Alaska, and that weekend I was opening for Rob Schneider. And after the show, this guy comes up and he goes, "Oh, dude, I came because you mentioned you were going to be here on Gutfeld." I'm like, "You did?" And then soon there was a.